So I quit my job. So good.
You too.
Thanks. I've never had the 5-layer burrito before, so hopefully it's good. Mmm. If you know anything about me, you know that I've been working at the University of North Georgia's Cadet Admissions Office for the past year, almost year and a half, basically. Loved the job. And the reason that I got it is because I posted my room tour when I was a freshman. The video is doing extremely well even to this day. And it's the most updated room tour basically that is relevant to today's time. And a few months after I posted it, I was reached out to by the assistant director at the time, Nicholas Rosie, great guy. And he requested to use my video on the Cadet Admissions website. And I was like, absolutely, that's insane. I love that, please. I honestly don't know how he found the video, but I'm glad that he did. That was when I was a freshman. And then sophomore year, I wanted an on-campus job. So I looked online and saw that Cadet Admissions was hiring and they were looking for a student assistant. And I'm like, well, I can do student assistant stuff, you know, just run the mail, answer a phone call here and there. Like I got that. And at Cadet Admissions, you really just talk about what your experience is like. And that it's just really one of the easiest jobs you can have. And they pay you pretty decent for a college on-campus job. So it's just completely convenient. Like, it's super convenient. So when I applied for the job, I was immediately called in for an interview. That really wasn't an interview. It was more of like a, when can you start? So I started fairly soon after said interview. And I loved the job. I answered phone calls. I gave campus tours. I did student worker type stuff. Campus tours was like the main thing though, and I loved it. You know, getting to know a family and like when you see the spark in someone's eye when they realize that, yeah, I want to come to this school, it's a beautiful thing. So as time goes on, you know, I love the job, I get used to it, I know the ropes. My friend Courtney gets hired very shortly after I was. She's my sweet mate, love her to death. And then my friend Ashley gets hired maybe like a month or so, maybe 2 months after both Courtney and I get hired. So like, imagine having the coolest job with the coolest swag. You know, they give you the coolest swag. The coolest job, the coolest swag, and it's with your best friends. It was great, and our bosses are fantastic. And the job really introduced me to a lot of opportunities. So I was featured in countless, like, it's insane. I've got like 2 videos made just about me, one about me being a cadet at the university, one about me being like the ambassador for an entire Cyber Start program for the state of Georgia. And it's probably gonna be spread even farther, but like I'm like the face of Cyber Start. I don't know if you guys heard about it, but it's insane. I'll link it down below. Besides the videos, the features, like I've had so, like I can't even list them out to you. The amount of opportunities I have gotten just from working in Cadet Admissions alone. Cadet Admissions overall, like long story short, it's just been fantastic. It really has. But my main duty there, like the thing that I am known for doing is the cadet tours. And a family will come in, I'll show them around campus, tell them the ins and outs, what it's like a day in my life, my experience up to this point, and then we say our farewells. And every now and then they might send an email back to my boss saying like, thank you so much, like Jasmine was the best, like whatever, whatever. I love hearing that. And I have like proof, I have so many emails that my boss sent me from parents saying like Cadet Valentine was just so great, like we were so happy to have her as our tour guide. Can't wait to like hang out with her, meet her, whatever. I mean, who doesn't like praise? Like, who doesn't like praise? So yeah, love the job. This semester, however, my personality has changed. I don't know what triggered it, but for some people at first glance, I would say that it would be acceptable for me to seem like I come off as an extrovert. You know, someone who likes to be around a lot of people, like, you know, whatever, like I got a lot of energy. However, I'm an introvert undercover. Basically, yes, I can put on a front and I can hang out with people, you know, get out there, whatever, but it's so draining to me. And in the past, you know, giving a cadet tour, I'd be so fulfilled after. I'd be really happy. Like, I'd be like, yeah, I know that person's definitely coming to the school. I can't wait to see them. And like, that was just a really good tour. Now I'll give a tour, and this is no disrespect to the families or the students or anything. Like, this is all me, okay? For anyone watching, I don't know if you are, but like, if someone's watching that I gave a tour to, like, this is not about you, I promise. But now I'll give a tour, and like, of course, you know, I love doing it, but as soon as the family leaves, I just feel so drained. Like, I don't want to do anything. I need to socially recharge that battery, you know? Like, I need to recharge. And it's just like, getting tours just drains me more than anything else. I won't even want to do anything else for the rest of the day. And a tour will literally only last an hour. So before Thanksgiving break, I was sitting with my friend Ashley, and I told her, I think I might want to quit, you know, and just not work here next semester. And she was like, really? Like, that's shocking. And it is something shocking for me. Like, because if you know me, it is shocking, especially because I love my job. But it's just so draining. It's so draining. And I don't want to do it anymore, if I'm honest. And this is no disrespect to my bosses at all. They're fantastic. They are fantastic. Loved the opportunity. So grateful. It was truly a pleasure. So we go off on Thanksgiving break. We come back. And on Monday, I put in my 2 weeks notice. My boss sat me down. The best boss ever, by the way. He told me to close the door. And he said he had like a heart to heart with me. And it almost made me cry because I felt like I was disappointing him and quitting. But I just can't do it. So I sent a resignation letter to my bosses. And it was basically like, unfortunately, I would not be able to work here next semester. I really appreciate the opportunity of being able to work here for this past year. Working with you guys was a pleasure. Best, Jasmine Valentine. Like, it was just, that's really it. That's exactly, like, almost verbatim what I said. So then my boss, Mr. Ivy, calls me in his office, and he's like, I saw your email and I just wanted to see what was up, like, what's going on. And I was just like, what I told him was, is that next semester I have a more difficult and more rigorous course load. I'm taking more credit hours so that way I can graduate on time. And I'm also an LDP, and you know, it's just, there's a couple of things that I gotta prioritize now, and I need to get on top of my stuff or I'm not gonna graduate on time. So that's what I told him. And he was like, you know what, I totally get it. Like, you know, I can't really argue with you there, because the only reason why I'm at the school in the first place is to commission, and I can't do that without a degree. But he was like, it is sad to see you go. He was like, you're basically the face of cadet admissions. He's like, every day, basically, this is not verbatim, but this is what he like said. He was like, it's like every day someone's like, hey, is Jasmine Valentine here? Like, can I meet Jasmine Valentine? Can I have a tour of Jasmine Valentine? Like, does Jasmine Valentine work here? Like, he's like, they cannot get enough of you. And he's like, I'm so sad to see you leave. You're basically the face of cadet admissions, but I can't really argue with you there. But if you need anything, you know, I'm here. And it was just so sad. And honestly, I feel like I've given all I can give. And I feel like it's fair that, you know, now someone else can experience what I experienced, this great opportunity. Like, I feel like I was kind of like a stale point, and I'm not getting the fulfillment that I used to get. And now someone else can, you know, come in and really enjoy it and potentially even do the job better than I did. But yeah, so I quit my job. So I'm going to eat my lunch, and then I'm going to get ready for my interview. I have an interview at 3 for the UNG YouTube channel or something like that. It's crazy. Like, all these opportunities. I love being shown off, and my school does it more than anybody else. I mean, I do it to myself, but like, when someone else does it, it's crazy. Thank you guys for listening to my little rant. Hope you guys have a great day.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.